The Grove of the Dancing Birches. In the mountains of northern Kazakhstan, there is a beautiful lake with lovely clean water called Burabay. Around the lake, there are pine trees and pretty groves of birch trees. There is a story about one of these groves.
Once upon a time, there was a lovely village by the side of Burabay.
One day, its people decided to organize a special festival. There were games and competitions to test intelligence, skill, and strength of the young people, as well as songs and poetry. But the most important part was the dancing. When the Khan heard about the festival, he decided to go. But he realized that if the other people recognized him, they would be uncomfortable and wouldn't dance or sing freely. So he took off all of his rich jewels and put on simple clothes to look like an ordinary person. Dressed like this, he could go to the festival secretly. At the festival, everyone was having a great time playing games and sports. Eventually, the music started, and all the young women got up and started dancing. The Khan was so amazed by their grace. The girls recognized the Khan. They were so terrified that they froze where they stood and turned into a grove of white birch trees. To this day, many people from Kazakhstan and other parts of the world travel to the Grove of the Dancing Birches. They admire its beauty and hear the story of the Khan and the girls who became trees.